the new boats are needed, say Thames Division, because the river is becoming less commercial and more leisure-oriented. Helping London's river community need better-equipped boats that can go practically anywhere along the 54 miles of waterfront covered by the division. But since there are still high-speed chases on water sometimes, the new boats can go faster too, roaring along at speeds of more than 19 knots.